was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
Nothing to mourn. They were Nilfgaardians.
They were lads, like ours. Just clad in black plate. Good hunting now.
Ground's black, saturated with blood. Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. A camp. These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably. Winds howling. Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse, dog, human. A few months' worth. Female. Larvae in her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male. Thick shaft. Dense barbs. A royal Griffin. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first. Then started prowling the area, Of power. Slower.
The good news girl was a merchant who traveled to the North Barbers.
To Vizimir.
Field is that, the other side of the river?
By the wood, a boy in clinics. Good lad, Master Witcher, though he...
Yes, yes, this boy, will he venture out to inspect his grain any time soon?
What for? Harvest is a long way off yet.
What did the folk do? so did
I. Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Realize it's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun?
Yes. Well, that was more than a fiend. What was that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon him. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all confused.
Used to be exactly the same. You've just forgotten.
Do well not to point up my age. You're near a century old yourself.
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of a Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the Griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor? Hunting that Zugul in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up? Learn some things. It's a male, had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse. Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
The ground told me about Smithborn.
Heard of the Cryhead today?
Stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes, well, We need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
Hear that? It's close.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait. Take this.
A crossbow.
Won it in a card game while you ran around. Might come in handy.
How about that? Always lectured us on the evils, but you're a gambler yourself.
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill. Watch out! Not bad. Not bad. Though you could stand to improve some things.
For example?
Upward vertical strike. It's too obvious. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Giddy up.
Thank you.
place of power.
That's it, Roach.
What is this?